Trying to please everybody with your music is impossible.
The world's greatest music producer, Rick Rubin, and the world's greatest pastor, Rick Warren, have the same opinion on music.
I even think if everyone likes it, you're doing something wrong.
Exactly.
It's like, that's the issue. It's if everyone likes it, it's probably kind of mediocre. You want your music to be someone's favorite music and to be the example for someone else of what they hate.
When we first started out, we tried to appeal to everybody's taste. One minute we'd do a rock song, then we'd do a country western song, then we'd do an easy listening song, then a Bill Gaither song, then a classical, then a jazz, then a reggae, then a rap. And you know who, what kind of audience we had? Nobody. All we did is make everybody mad.
So good.
The best art divides the audience.
Just be yourself, because...